Hey guys, it's me Tyler giving you guys another Kendama tutorial. So in this tutorial, I'm going to teach you guys how to do Lighthouse. And then from Lighthouse, you go down spike. Here, let me give you guys a little example here. There we go. But yeah, that's pretty much how the trick goes. I'll show you guys another time. This time a thorough explanation. So first you're going to get on Lighthouse, obviously. And then you're gonna make it, you're gonna like kind of throw it in the air, like kind of high, grab, so throw it high in the air, grab the can like from the bottom, switch it, and then try not to move the tama so the hole can stay there so it's easier to track, and just spike it. So yeah, that's how pretty much the trick goes. Just remember that, can throw it high so you can have more time to actually get the can. And then down spike it. Sorry, gotta get this untied. Wow, yeah. So, yeah, Lighthouse a down spike. I mean, I don't see most people do it, so I thought it was a good idea to give a little explanation. Let me go give you guys another example again. Get Lighthouse. Toss in there, got the pen. Oh, shoot. Here, let me do it again for you guys. Lighthouse. Done here, got the can from under. And then you spike it. You have to grab from under because obviously you're doing a down spike. You know what? I need to get this one more time for you guys. Just so you guys know what it looks like. Ah. But yeah, throw the tama high. Don't move the tama so that it stays in one place. And just track it. One more time, I promise. This time I'll get it. Ah. Alright, final example. There we go. And yeah, that's pretty much what this trick is. Basically, Lighthouse, throw the can really high in the air, don't move the tama, and just bang, like that. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this tutorial, guys. I look forward to for you guys to subscribe to my channel and actually check out some of my other tutorials that I may do in the future. And so yeah, leave in the comment down below which trick you want me to do a tutorial on, and I'll try to do it. See if I can first see if it's actually my level, and then I'll do it. So thanks for watching, guys. Smash that like button if you enjoyed this tutorial, and subscribe for more tutorials. Peace.